Australia's feared ocean predator is in deep trouble because of a growing taste for shark products in Asia. A new investigation reveals thousands of sharks have been killed and exported in the past year alone. And a warning, viewers may find some of the following images disturbing.
Often portrayed as ruthless predators, sharks are increasingly the prey. Wildlife group WWF says 10,000 are caught in Australian waters each year.
The meat for food, the oils for various medicines, there's a long list of products that sharks can be made into.
More than 500 tonnes were exported from Australia to Asia in the past 12 months. Half of that was shark fin, fetching up to $1,000 a kilogram.
You don't have to go overseas to find shark products. Here in Sydney's Chinatown, many stores sell dried shark fin, and plenty of restaurants feature shark fin soup on their menus.
WWF says Melbourne is the biggest shark exporter, selling 106 tonnes of shark product overseas. Brisbane follows with 85 tonnes and Cairns selling 60 tonnes. The Queensland government denies it plans to set up a dedicated shark fin fishery, saying it's committed to sustainable shark fishing. It claims proposed new laws will limit the number of operators and protect vulnerable species. But conservationists say netting will continue to trap sharks indiscriminately.
We might be the generation that goes down in the history books as allowing sharks to go extinct on our watch.
WWF wants the Coral Sea off Queensland to become a shark-protected area. Emily Rice, 10 News.